Okay, where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
You're a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my life.
This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find. I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full with you, please.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way.
Okay, I'm through. This way. Well, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads. Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go.
Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
No houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? This place, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
This letter's still legible.
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice. I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they trade with other colonies? Looks like we found a local watering hole.
Pirates will be pirates. Rough place. Broken tables, broken glasses.
Pirates will be pirates.
Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do
do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
This place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
You imagine this place back in its heyday? The shops open, crusty old pirates hanging around, and smell of rum.
The ceaseless sound of squawking parrots in the air.
People living their lives far away from the reach of the authorities.
Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Look at this. There were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? I mean, are they all raptured or something?
Captain Avery. Wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out. Totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah. Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. Amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower?
This way.
This way, follow me.
Huh. There's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony.
Kinda like they were built in a hurry?
Yeah, exactly. Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who'd they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
Boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Is that symbol again?
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in Paradise. Secret society or rebels.
All definite possibilities. That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. They've seen us yet. Just keep it that way. All right. Keep your head down.
Just about tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah. Huh?
saw something.
Might be our rabbit.
Nothing over there, eh? Think we're good, yeah?
Thank you.
hit her.
Right.
Make them move!
Found our targets! So you've got them free!
There was something, huh?
Got job back, China. How's it? You got anything?
It's gone, whatever it was.
More shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
Wait. What's that? Shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
Hmm? There's no way I mentioned that.
Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.